This used to be a wide patch of sand. Now it's grown up on both sides. For decades, this was a wide entrance to Lake Michigan. Holy man, there's no beach left. I ain't been out here in a couple years, even though I live 15 minutes away. The channel is gone. Wow. Sorry about the wind, everybody. There's the channel over yonder. The beach is gone. Yeah, we're at the big lake. It's September 4th at the big lake. Let me put our bags down here. Here. The beach is gone. It used to be, it took several yards to even get to the water. Come here, let's walk over to the channel. Ball for the speaker, the microphone. Wow, we used to go wading and swimming in this channel. It used to be deep. My daughter used to play in it when she was little and couldn't get her head wet for the tubes. So she'd play in the channel. And right now I'm standing in what used to be water. It's so weird. So weird. Standing in what used to be water. This is crazy. No beach to lay on. We used to come out here and build campfires. Holy man. Those people over there with the stuff. No beach to walk down to. Yeah, it's cold, I'll bet. You weren't supposed to get wet, Rosiekins. You silly Moppet. Be careful, babe. Be careful, there's swift areas and deep spots. Rosie, that's far enough, honey. Yeah. That's far enough. Come on, baby. Thank you. It's deep right there. There's a deep pocket. Get out of there. Come on, there's a deep spot. I don't want you falling in. We've got to go to church in a little bit. This is fun, huh?